than I thought. Drogheda is built on hills, so you're constantly pulling back on the wheels to try and stop yourself. When the footpath tilts to the side, as it does here at Mell, you're constantly fighting not to go out off the road. The footpath narrows in a lot of places, so you're watching that you don't tip over the curb, as well as looking out for cars. As we just passed there, dog waste on the path. It's disconcerting not to have control of your movements. You're completely at the mercy of the layout of the land. And there is a lot of improvements that can be done on this stretch of road especially.
Thank you.